worry about the safety of your personal data when you have to send your phone for repair? Well, if you're a Google Pixel user, then the new recovery mode feature will be helpful in this case. So, watch the video to know all the details about this feature. But before that, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Google has introduced a repair mode feature for select Pixel devices, which intends to safeguard your device when it is sent for repair. Repair mode can protect your personal data and information from unauthorized access during the repair service. There are a few things to keep in mind about the repair mode feature. Only a few select devices can enter repair mode. Eligible devices include Pixel phones that run the Android 14 update from December 2023 or higher. Also, you need to have at least 2 GB of space left on the phone to use repair mode. Google recommends always backing up your data before every repair service, even if you do decide to use the repair mode. Please note that any changes made in repair mode won't be saved when you exit. When a system update is installed in repair mode, the system update persists when repair mode is exited. Here is how you can set repair mode. Open the phone's settings app, tap system and then tap repair mode. Follow the on-screen prompts to turn on repair mode. Enter your phone's security PIN, password or pattern. Allow the system to reboot. After the reboot, your phone will be in repair mode. Here's how to exit the repair mode. Open the phone's settings app. Tap system and then tap repair mode. While in repair mode, you can also tap on the notification to exit. To confirm, enter your PIN, password or pattern. Allow the system to reboot. So that's all we have in today's video. Hope it was helpful for you. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up and please stay tuned to Gadgets 360 for all things tech.